A fitness test for cardiovascular fitness that I did was 1.5 Cooper Run, which is running on a treadmill for 1.5 miles and seeing how fast you can do it. The average score is 12 minutes, and my client did it in 13 minutes, 37 seconds, which is just below average. An advantage of this test is that you can do it more than one person at a time, because it's quite easy to conduct and it's simple. A disadvantage is that it relies on motivation of the client, otherwise the results are not reliable. An example of a flexibility test is a sit and reach test, which is sitting with your legs in front of you straight and reaching as far as you can forward. My client scored 17 and the average is 14. An advantage of this test is that it's easy and quick to because the data is online already, quite a few people have done it, so it's quite easy to compare. A disadvantage would be the variation in the arm, leg and trunk length will make a difference between individuals. A muscular endurance test would be press-ups in 1 minute. My client scored 21 in 1 minute. The average is between 19 and 34, so my client got in the average section. An advantage would be there's no equipment required, it's quite simple to conduct, and you can conduct it anywhere really. A disadvantage would be needs an assistant to administer the test. Muscular strength, the test for that would be the 5 rep max. My client did the 5 rep max on the leg press. She got 170 kg, which is like a maximum load, 5 reps without failure. An advantage would be the equipment required is available at most gyms. A disadvantage would be it's mainly used with advanced weight trainers, so people who haven't really done it before obviously won't have the technique, which could like make injuries more increased. An example of a power test would be the standing broad jump. My client scored 71, but this test is having both feet on the floor and jumping as far as you can, so it's quite simple. An advantage would be it's easy to conduct and a quick test. A disadvantage would be there is some skill component in this test. Body composition, the test would be the BMI, which is the weight, your weight divided by your height divided by your weight times your weight. My client scored 20.71, which is in the average section. An advantage would be it's easy and simple to conduct, but the disadvantages would be you need your height and weight before you can calculate it, and it doesn't take into account where the weight comes from, so like lean tissue or fat basically.